हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे ही होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। छिछोरे इमेजर इज अ 2019 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कमिंग ऑफ एज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय नितेश तिवारी, रिटन बाय तिवारी इन एसोसिएशन विद पीयूष गुप्ता एंड निखिल मेहरोत्रा एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय साजिद नाडियाडवाला अंडर नाडियाडवाला ग्रैंडसन एंटरटेनमेंट विद फॉक्स स्टार स्टूडियोज acquiring the distribution rights based on Tiwari's experiences as a student of the Indian Institute of Technology, Bombay. The film stars Sushant Singh Rajput, Shraddha Kapoor, Varun Sharma, Tahir Rajvashin, Naveen Polishetty, Tushar Pandey and Saharsh Kumar Shukla in the lead roles with Shishir Sharma and Mohammad Samad in supporting roles. डायरेक्टेड बाई नितेश तिवारी, रिटन बाई नितेश तिवारी, पीयूष गुप्ता, निखिल मेहरोत्रा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई साजिद नाडियाडवाला, स्टारिंग सुशांत सिंह राजपूत, श्रद्धा कपूर, वरुण शर्मा, नवीन पॉलिशेटी, तुषार पांडे, ताहिर राजवासिन, प्रतीक बब्बर, सहर्ष कुमार शुक्ला, शिशिर शर्मा, मोहम्मद समद। सिनेमाटोग्राफी अमिलेंदु चौधरी। एडिटेड बाई चारू श्री रॉय। म्यूजिक बाई सॉन्ग्स प्रीतम। बैकग्राउंड स्कोर स्कैम समरुद्दीन। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज फॉक्स स्टार स्टूडियोज, नाडियाडवाला ग्रैंडसन एंटरटेनमेंट। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई वॉल्ट डिज्नी स्टूडियोज मोशन पिक्चर। रिलीज डेट 6 सितंबर 2019। रनिंग टाइम 143 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी। बजट 50 करोड़ US डॉलर। 6.3 मिलियन। बॉक्स ऑफिस इज 215 करोड़ US डॉलर। 27 मिलियन। सेट पैरेलली इन द 1990s एंड 2019, छिछोरे टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अनिरुद्ध अनी पाठक, अ मिडिल एज्ड डिवोर्सी हुज शन राघव ट्राइज टू कमिट सुसाइड आफ्टर फेलिंग टू क्लियर एन एंट्रेंस एग्जामिनेशन एंड डेस्पाइट सर्वाइवल अपीयर्स अनविलिंग टू लिव। डेस्पिरेट एनी गोज अगेंस्ट द विशेस ऑफ हिज फॉर्मर गर्लफ्रेंड टर्न्ड एक्स वाइफ माया टू रिकाउंट हिज ओन एक्सपीरियंस इन अ ग्रुप ऑफ 6 फ्रेंड्स एज ही कंटिन्यूज अलोंग टू कन्विंस राघव द Other 5 receive news of the tragedy and decide to join their friend in his pain and complete the story which they cherish as the greatest lesson in their lives. Principal photography commenced in September 2018. Chichore was released on 6 September 2019, receiving widespread critical and commercial acclaim for its direction, performances, social message and portrayal of hostel life in Indian college, earning 215 crore rupee, $2,150 million, 28 million worldwide to embrace as a blockbuster. It went on to receive the National Film Award for Best Feature Film in Hindi at the 67th National Film Awards announced in 2021. It also received 5 nominations at the 65th Filmfare Award. Best Film, Best Director for Tiwari, Best Story, Best Dialogue, and Best Editing. This was Rajput's last theatrical release before his demise. Plot: Anirudh Anni Pathak is a divorced middle-aged man living with his teenage son Raghav Pathak, an aspiring engineer who is awaiting the results of his entrance examination in the hope of enrolling the Indian Institute of Technology. On the eve of the results, Annie gives Raghav a bottle of champagne, promising him that they will celebrate his success together. Unaware that Raghav is under intense pressure, the bottle of champagne only fuels Raghav's worries as to what will happen if he does not make it. The next day, while checking the results at his friend's apartment, Raghav finds out that he has not qualified for IIT JEE exam results and afraid of being called a loser, he deliberately slips off the balcony to commit suicide, but survives, although in a fatal state. Annie rushes to the hospital, where he tries to comfort his ex-wife Maya Pathak. She blames Annie for not noticing how much pressure Raghav was in. Dr. Sunit Dev, SD Kashwekar, informs Maya and Annie that Raghav's condition is deteriorating as Raghav does not have the will to live. Realizing that his son is afraid of being called a loser, Annie, who stumbles upon pictures of his college days, begins to recount the tales of his time in college in an attempt to rekindle hope in Raghav, who he wants to believe that his father too was once a loser. During the recount, the story flashes back to 1992, when it was his first day of college at the National College of Technology campus. Annie is allotted a room in Hostel 4H4, which is famous for housing losers. The occupants of H4 have earned this tag for numerous unknown reasons, one of them being of the poorest quality of mess food on the entire campus. Dissatisfied, he applies to change his hostel block, although a clerk informs him that his application might take him. Meanwhile, a senior H4 student, Gurmeet Shaksa Singh Dhillon, pokes Annie in the foot the first time they meet, but they soon become friends, with Annie describing Shaksa as a hypersexual senior who was obsessed with pornography all the time. At this point, Raghav has a convulsion, causing Annie and Maya to panic, but Dr. Kashwekar reveals that he is now conscious, though his condition is still the same. When he asks about Shaksa, though Annie, convinced that Raghav was listening, goes in with Maya to meet Raghav, who doubts if it is indeed a true story. Annie, convinced that he just needs power to make his plan work, eventually traces Shaksa, who is currently working as a consultant in London, through a call and informs him about the tragedy. Shaksa postpones his work commitments and flies down to Mumbai to reunite with Annie and Maya. And seeing Shaksa, an initially dismayed Raghav recognizes him and puts all his doubts to rest as Shaksa continues with the story. Meanwhile, back in 1992, a super senior student named Raghuveer Ragi Kaul Chalkar, a reputed hostelite of Hostel 3H3, which is known to be world-class hostel and the absolute antithesis of H4, fast tracks Annie's application and offers him to come to H3, but Annie has sudden changes of heart while discussing with Maya, later rejecting the offer, much to the charging of Reagan, who reveals that H4 super senior Ter D'Souza, a well-known athlete, has been plotting for the past 3 years after having similarly rejected a previous offer. Cast. सुशांत सिंह राजपूत एज अनिरुद्ध, एनी पाठक, श्रद्धा कपूर एज माया शर्मा पाठक, एनीज लव इंटरेस्ट एंड लेटर एक्स वाइफ, वरुण शर्मा एज गुरमीत सेक्सा सिंह ढिल्लन, एनीज हाइपर सेक्सुअल सीनियर हु इज ऑब्जर्व विथ अडल्ट कंटेंट, नवनीत पॉलीशेटी एज हिमांशु, एसिड देशमुख एनी एंड मम्मीज सीनियर एंड सेक्सा क्लासमेट हु हैज डेवलप्ड अ बिटर एंड स्विंगर टंग, तुषार पांडे एज सुंदर मम्मी श्रीवास्तवा एनीज क्लासमेट हु इज टाइड टू हिज मदर अपॉन स्ट्रिंग बट इज टैलेंटेड कैरम प्लेयर, ताहिर राजवासिन एज डेरेक डिशूजा एनी मम्मी एसिड एंड सेक्सा सीनियर हु हैज ग्रेट एथलेटिक स्किल्स एंड इज अ चेन स्मोकर, साहर्ष कुमार शुक्ला एज साहिल बेवड़ा अवस्थी एनी मम्मी एसिड एंड सेक्सा सुपर सीनियर हु इज एन एल्कोहल एडिक्ट एंड अ नॉन चीज चैम्पियन, प्रतीक बब्बर एज रघुवीर रगी चालकर लीडर ऑफ टीम एच थ्री हु डिटेट्स एनी एंड डेरेक, मोहम्मद शमद एज राघव पाठक एनीज एंड मायाशन, शिशिर शर्मा एज डॉक्टर सुनीत देव, एच डी काशविकर राघव डॉक्टर, नलनीश नील एज पांडू चीफ सेफ इन एच फोर मैच, अभिलाषा पाटिल एज द हार्ड नर्स ट्रीटिंग राघव, शानाद वर्मा एज एच फोर स्टाफ मेंबर, गौतम महूजा एज राजवीर राघव फ्रेंड, आश्रय बत्रा एज राघव सीनियर, रोहित चौहान एज क्रिश क्रॉस, नील थोपते एज एच थ्री माराडोना, अक्षय नेव एज एच थ्री पेले, अभिषेक जोसेफ जॉर्ज एज वेंकटेश नायडू ऑफ वेंकी, रगीज फ्रेंड होस्टिलाइल इन एच थ्री, रुद्राशीष माजूमदार एज एच फोर बंगुला फ्रेशी, नितिन कुमार सिंह एज एच फोर फिश फ्रेशी, रंजन राज एज अभिमन्यु दांदा राठौर एनीज होस्टल फ्रेंड्स इन एच फोर हु इज चूजिंग टू कॉन्टेस्ट फॉर द होस्टल इन अ 42 kg वेट लिफ्टिंग टूर्नामेंट, रजिया सुल्ताना एज दुलारी पिटरोडा मायाज होस्टल फ्रेंड इन एच टेन हु कॉम्पेट्स विद दांदा इन दैट 42 kg वेट लिफ्टिंग टूर्नामेंट, आदर्श गौतम एज जितेंद्र सिंह ढिल्लन शेक्षा फादर, संजय गरोडिया एज अमित श्रीवास्तवा मम्मीज फादर, विशाल गुप्ता एज एच फोर अस्थमा कबड्डी प्लेयर, कमाल मलिक एज प्रोफेसर मिश्रा, अनुज सिंह ढाका एज एच फोर स्टूडेंट, धीरज साजी एज होस्टल स्टाफ, निषाद मंदलाकर एज फुटबॉल रेफरी। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे ही होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। छिछोरे इमेजर इज अ 2019 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कमिंग ऑफ एज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म, डायरेक्टेड बाय नितेश तिवारी, रिटन बाय तिवारी इन एसोसिएशन विद पीयूष गुप्ता एंड निखिल मेहरोत्रा, एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय साजिद नाडियाडवाला अंडर नाडियाडवाला ग्रैंडसन एंटरटेनमेंट विद फॉक्स स्टार स्टूडियोज acquiring the distribution rights based on Tiwari's experiences as a student of the Indian Institute of Technology, Bombay. The film stars Sushant Singh Rajput, श्रद्धा कपूर, वरुण शर्मा, ताहिर राजवशिन, नवीन पोलिशेटी, तुषार पांडे एंड शहरश कुमार शुक्ला इन द लीड रोल्स विद शिशिर शर्मा एंड मोहम्मद शमद इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स. डायरेक्टेड बाय नितेश तिवारी, रिटन बाय नितेश तिवारी, पीयूष गुप्ता, निखिल मेहरोत्रा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय साजिद नाडियाडवाला. स्टारिंग सुशांत सिंह राजपूत, श्रद्धा कपूर, वरुण शर्मा, नवीन पोलिशेटी, तुषार पांडे, ताहिर राजवाशिन, प्रतीक बब्बर, शहर्ष कुमार शुक्ला, शिशिर शर्मा, मोहम्मद शमद. सिनेमेटोग्राफी अमिलेंदु चौधरी. एडिटेड बाय चारू श्री रॉय. म्यूजिक बाय सॉन्ग्स प्रीतम. बैकग्राउंड स्कोर स्कैम समरुद्दीन. प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज फॉक्स स्टार स्टूडियोज, नाडियाडवाला ग्रैंडसन एंटरटेनमेंट. डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय वॉल्ट डिज्नी स्टूडियोज मोशन पिक्चर. रिलीज डेट 6 सितंबर 2019. रनिंग टाइम 143 मिनट्स. कंट्री इंडिया. लैंग्वेज हिंदी. बजट 50 करोड़ US डॉलर, 6.3 मिलियन. बॉक्स ऑफिस इज 215 करोड़ US डॉलर, 27 मिलियन. सेट पैरेलली इन द 1990s एंड 2019, छिचोरे टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अनिरुद्ध अनी पाठक, अ मिडिल एज डिवोर्सी हुज शन राघव ट्राइज टू कमिट सुसाइड आफ्टर फेलिंग टू क्लियर एन एंट्रेंस एग्जामिनेशन एंड डेस्पाइट सर्वाइवल अपीयर्स अनविलिंग टू लिव. डेस्पिरेट एनी गोज अगेंस्ट द विशेस ऑफ हिज फॉर्मर गर्लफ्रेंड टर्न्ड एक्स वाइफ माया टू रिकाउंट हिज ओन एक्सपीरियंस इन अ ग्रुप ऑफ सिक्स फ्रेंड्स एज ही कंटिन्यूज अलोंग टू कन्विंस राघव द अदर फाइव रिसीव न्यू ऑफ द ट्रेजिडी एंड डिसाइड टू जॉइन देयर फ्रेंड इन हिज पेन एंड कंप्लीट द स्टोरी विच दे चेरिश एज द ग्रेटेस्ट लेसन इन देयर लिव्स. प्रिंसिपल फोटोग्राफी commenced in September 2018. Chichore was released on 6 September 2019, receiving widespread critical and commercial acclaim for its direction, performances, social message, and portrayal of hostel life in Indian college, earning 215 crore rupees, $2,150 million. 28 million worldwide to embrace as a blockbuster. It went on to receive the National Film Award for Best Feature Film in Hindi at the 67th National Film Awards announced in 2021. It also received 5 nominations at the 65th Filmfare Award. Best Film, Best Director for Tiwari, Best Story, Best Dialogue, and Best Editing. This was Rajput's last theatrical release before his demise. Plot. Anirudh Anni Pathak is a divorced middle-aged man living with his teenage son Raghav Pathak, an aspiring engineer who is awaiting the results of his entrance examination in the hope of enrolling in the Indian Institute of Technology. On the eve of the results, Annie gives Raghav a bottle of champagne, promising him that they will celebrate his success together. Unaware that Raghav is under intense pressure, the bottle of champagne only fuels Raghav's worries as to what will happen if he does not make it. The next day, while checking the results at his friend's apartment, Raghav finds out that he has not qualified for IIT JEE exam results, and afraid of being called a loser, he deliberately slips off the balcony to commit suicide, but survives, although in a fatal state. Annie rushes to the hospital, where he tries to comfort his ex-wife Maya Pathak. She blames Annie for not noticing how much pressure Raghav was in. Dr. Sunit Dev, SD Kashwikar, informs Maya and Annie that Raghav's condition is deteriorating as Raghav does not have the will to live. Realizing that his son is afraid of being called a loser, Annie, who stumbles upon pictures of his college days, begins to recount the tales of his time in college in an attempt to rekindle hope in Raghav, who he wants to believe that his father too was once a loser. During the recount, the story flashes back to 1992, when it was his first day of college at the National College of Technology campus. Annie is allotted a room in Hostel 4H4, which is famous for housing losers. The occupants of H4 have earned this tag for numerous unknown reasons, one of them being of the poorest quality of mess food on the entire campus. Dissatisfied, he applies to change his hostel block, although a clerk informs him that his application might take him. Meanwhile, a senior H4 student, Gurmeet Shaksa Singh Dhillon, pokes Annie in the foot the first time they meet, but they soon become friends, with Annie describing Shaksa as a hypersexual senior who was obsessed with pornography all the time. At this point, Raghav has a convulsion, causing Annie and Maya to panic, but Dr. Kashwekar reveals that he is now conscious, though his condition is still the same. When he asks about Shaksa, though Annie, convinced that Raghav was listening, goes in with Maya to meet Raghav, who doubts if it is indeed a true story. Annie, convinced that he just needs power to make his plan work, eventually traces Shaksa, who is currently working as a consultant in London, through a call and informs him about the tragedy. Shaksa postpones his work commitments and flies down to Mumbai to reunite with Annie and Maya. And seeing Shaksa, an initially dismayed Raghav recognizes him and puts all his doubts to rest as Shaksa continues with the story. Meanwhile, back in 1992, a super senior student named Raghuveer Ragi Kaul Chalkar, a reputed hostelite of Hostel 3H3, which is known to be world-class hostel and the absolute antithesis of H4, fast tracks Annie's application and offers him to come to H3, but Annie has sudden changes of heart while discussing with Maya, later rejecting the offer, much to the charging of Ragin, who reveals that H4 super senior Ter D'Souza, a well-known athlete, has been rotting for the past 3 years after having similarly rejected a previous offer. Cast: Sushant Singh Rajput as Anirudh, Annie Pathak, Shraddha Kapoor as Maya Sharma Pathak, Annie's love interest and later ex-wife, Varun Sharma as Gurmeet Shaksa Singh Dhillon, Annie's hypersexual senior who is obsessed with adult content, Navneet Polishetty as Himanshu, Asit Deshmukh, Annie and Mummy's senior and Shaksa classmate who has developed a bitter and swinger tongue, Tushar Pandey as Shundar, Mummy Srivastava, Annie's classmate who is tied to his mother upon string but is talented carom player, Tahir Rajbashin as Derek D'Souza, Annie, Mummy Acid and Shaksa senior who has great athletic skills and is a chain smoker, Saharsh Kumar Shukla as Sahil Bevda, Avasthi Annie, Mummy Acid and Shaksa super senior who is an alcohol addict and a known cheese champion. प्रतीक बब्बर एच रघुवीर रगी चालकर लीडर ऑफ टीम एच थ्री हु डिटेट्स एनी एंड डेरिक मोहम्मद शमद एच राघव पाठक एनीज एंड माया शन शिशिर शर्मा एच डॉक्टर सुनीत देव एच डी काशविकर राघव डॉक्टर नलनीश नील एच पांडु चीफ सेफ इन एच फोर मैच अभिलाषा पाटिल एज द हार्ड नर्स ट्रीटिंग राघव शानाद वर्मा एज एच फोर स्टाफ मेंबर गौतम महूजा एज राजवीर राघव स्प्रेंट आश्रय बत्रा एज राघव सीनियर रोहित चौहान एज क्रिश क्रॉश नील थोपते एज एच थ्री माराडोना अक्षय नेव एज एच थ्री पेले अभिषेक जोसेफ जॉर्ज एस वेंकटेश नायडू ऑफ वेंकी रगीज फ्रेंड होस्टिलाइल इन एच थ्री रुद्राशीष माजूमदार एज एच फोर बंगुला फ्रेशी नितिन कुमार सिंह एज एच फोर फिश फ्रेशी रंजन राज एज अभिमन्यु दांदा राठौर एनीश होस्टल फ्रेंड्स इन एच फोर हु इज चूजिंग टू कॉन्टेस्ट फॉर द होस्टल इन अ 42 kg वेट लिफ्टिंग टूर्नामेंट रजिया सुल्ताना एज दुलारी पिटरोडा मायाज होस्टल फ्रेंड इन एच टेन हु कॉम्पेट्स विद दांदा इन दैट 42 kg वेट लिफ्टिंग टूर्नामेंट आदर्श गौतम एज जितेंद्र सिंह ढिल्लन शिक्षा फादर संजय गरोडिया एज अमित श्रीवास्तवा मम्मीज फादर विशाल गुप्ता एज एच फोर अस्थमा कबड्डी प्लेयर कमाल मलिक एज प्रोफेसर मिश्रा अनुज सिंह ढाका एज एच फोर स्टूडेंट धीरज साजी एज होस्टल स्टाफ निषाद मंदलाकर एज फुटबॉल रेफरी हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे ही होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। छिछोरे इमेजर इज़ अ 2019 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कमिंग ऑफ एज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय नितेश तिवारी रिटन बाय तिवारी इन एसोसिएशन विद पीयूष गुप्ता एंड निखिल मेहरोत्रा एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय साजिद नाडियाडवाला अंडर नाडियाडवाला ग्रैंडसन एंटरटेनमेंट विद फॉक्स स्टार स्टूडियोज acquiring the distribution rights based on Tiwari's experiences as a student of the Indian Institute of Technology, Bombay. The film stars Sushant Singh Rajput, Shraddha Kapoor, Varun Sharma, Tahir Rajvashin, Naveen Polishetty, Tushar Pandey and Saharsh Kumar Shukla in the lead roles with Shishir Sharma and Mohammad Shamad in supporting roles. Directed by Nitesh Tiwari, written by Nitesh Tiwari, Piyush Gupta, Nikhil Mehrotra, produced by Sajid Nadiadwala, starring Sushant Singh Rajput, Shraddha Kapoor, Varun Sharma, Naveen Polishetty, Tushar Pandey, Tahir Rajvashin, Pratik Babbar, Saharsh Kumar Shukla, Shishir Sharma, Mohammad Shamad. Cinematography, Amilendu Chaudhary, edited by चारू श्री रॉय म्यूजिक वाई सॉन्ग्स प्रीतम बैकग्राउंड स्कोर स्कैम समरुद्दीन प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज फॉक्स स्टार स्टूडियोज नाडियाडवाला ग्रैंडसन एंटरटेनमेंट डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई वॉल्ट डिज्नी स्टूडियोज मोशन पिक्चर रिलीज डेट 6 September 2019 रनिंग टाइम 143 minutes, country India, language Hindi, budget $50 crore, $6.3 million. Box office is $215 crore, $27 million. Set parallelly in the 1990s and 2019, Chichore tells the story of Anirudh Ani Pathak, a middle-aged divorcee whose son Raghav tries to commit suicide after failing to clear an entrance examination, and despite survival appears unwilling to live. Desperate, Ani goes against the wishes of his former girlfriend turned ex-wife Maya to recount his own experience in a group of six friends. As he continues along to convince Raghav, the other five receive news of the tragedy and decide to join their friend in his pain and complete the story, which they cherish as the greatest lesson in their lives. Principal photography. Commenced in September 2018, Chichore was released on 6 September 2019, receiving widespread critical and commercial acclaim for its direction, performances, social message, and portrayal of hostel life in Indian college, earning 215 crore rupees, $2,150 million. $28 million worldwide to embrace as a blockbuster. It went on to receive the National Film Award for Best Feature Film in Hindi at the 67th National Film Awards announced in 2021. It also received 5 nominations at the 65th Filmfare Award. Best Film, Best Director for Tiwari, Best Story, Best Dialogue, and Best Editing. This was Rajput's last theatrical release before his demise. Plot. Anirudh Ani Pathak is a divorced middle-aged man living with his teenage son Raghav Pathak, an aspiring engineer who is awaiting the results of his entrance examination in the hope of enrolling in the Indian Institute of Technology. On the eve of the results, Annie gives Raghav a bottle of champagne, promising him that they will celebrate his success together. Unaware that Raghav is under intense pressure, the bottle of champagne only fuels Raghav's worries as to what will happen if he does not make it. The next day, while checking the results at his friend's apartment, Raghav finds out that he has not qualified for IIT JEE exam results, and afraid of being called a loser, he deliberately slips off the balcony to commit suicide, but survives, although in a fatal state. Annie rushes to the hospital, where he tries to comfort his ex-wife Maya Pathak. She blames Annie for not noticing how much pressure Raghav was in. Dr. Sunit Dev, SD Kashwikar, informs Maya and Annie that Raghav's condition is deteriorating as Raghav does not have the will to live. Realizing that his son is afraid of being called a loser, Annie, who stumbles upon pictures of his college days, begins to recount the tales of his time in college in an attempt to rekindle hope in Raghav, who he wants to believe that his father too was once a loser. During the recount, the story flashes back to 1992, when it was his first day of college at the National College of Technology campus. Annie is allotted a room in Hostel 4H4, which is famous for housing losers. The occupants of H4 have earned this tag for numerous unknown reasons, one of them being of the poorest quality of mess food on the entire campus. Dissatisfied, he applies to change his hostel block, although a clerk informs him that His application might take him. Meanwhile, a senior H4 student, Gurmeet Shaksa Singh Dhillon, pokes Annie in the butt the first time they meet, but they soon become friends, with Annie describing Shaksa as a hypersexual senior who was obsessed with pornography all the time. At this point, Raghav has a convulsion, causing Annie and Maya to panic, but Dr. Kashwekar reveals that he is now conscious, though his condition is still the same. When he asks about Shaksa, though Annie, convinced that Raghav was listening, goes in with Maya to meet Raghav, who doubts if it is indeed a true story. Annie, convinced that he just needs power to make his plan work, eventually traces Shaksa, who is currently working as a consultant in London, through a call and informs him about the tragedy. Shaksa postpones his work commitments and flies down to Mumbai to reunite with Annie and Maya. And seeing Shaksa, an initially dismayed Raghav recognizes him and puts all his doubts to rest as Shaksa continues with the story. Meanwhile, back in 1992, a super senior student named Raghuveer Ragi called Chalkar, a reputed hostelite of Hostel 3, H3, which is known to be world-class hostel and the absolute antithesis of H4, fast tracks Annie's application and offers him to come to H3, but Annie has sudden changes of heart while discussing with Maya, later rejecting the offer, much to the charging of Ragin, who reveals that H4 super senior Derek D'Souza, a well-known athlete, has been rotting for the past 3 years after having similarly rejected a previous offer. Cast: Sushant Singh Rajput as Anirudh, Annie Pathak, Shraddha Kapoor as Maya Sharma Pathak, Annie's love interest and later ex-wife, Varun Sharma as Gurmeet Shaksa Singh Dhillon, Annie's hypersexual senior who is obsessed with adult content, Navneet Polishetty as Himanshu, Asit Deshmukh, Annie and Mummy's senior and Shaksa classmate who has developed a bitter and swinger tongue, Tushar Pandey as Sundar, Mummy Srivastava, Annie's classmate who is tied to his mother upon string but is talented carom player, Tahir Rajvarshin as Derek D'Souza, Annie, Mummy Acid and Shaksa senior who has great athletic skills and is a chain smoker, Saharsh Kumar Shukla as Sahil Bevda, Avasthi Annie, Mummy Acid and Shaksa super senior who is an alcohol addict and a known cheese champion, Pratik Babbar as Raghuveer Ragi Chalkar, leader of team H3 who dictates Annie and Derek, Mohammad Samad as Raghav Pathak, Annie's and Maya Shan, Shishir Sharma as Dr. Sunit Dev, S.D. Kashwikar, Raghav's doctor, Nalish Neel as Pandu, Chief Chef in H4 Mess, Avilasha Patil as the heart nurse treating Raghav, Shanad Verma as H4 staff member, Gautam Mahuja as Rajveer, Raghav's friend, Ashray Batra as Raghav Senior, Rohit Chauhan as Krish Krosh, Neil Thopte as H3 Maradona, Akshay Nev as H3 Pele, Abhishek Joseph George as Venkatesh Naidu of Venki, Raghi's friend, a hostile in H3. Rudrashis Mazumdar as S4, बंगुला फ्रेशी, नितिन कुमार सिंह एज एजपुर फिश फ्रेशी, रंजन राज एज अभिमन्यु, दांदा राठौर एनीश होस्टल फ्रेंड्स इन एजपुर हु इज चूजिंग टू कॉन्टेस्ट फॉर द होस्टल इन अ 42 kg वेट लिफ्टिंग टूर्नामेंट, रजिया सुल्ताना एज दुलारी पिटरोडा, मायाज होस्टल फ्रेंड इन एस्टेन हु कॉम्पेट्स विद दांदा इन दैट 42 kg वेट लिफ्टिंग टूर्नामेंट, आदर्श गौतम एज जितेंद्र सिंह ढिल्लन शिक्षा फादर, संजय गरोडिया एज अमित श्रीवास्तवा मम्मीज फादर, विशाल गुप्ता एज एच फोर अस्थमा कबड्डी प्लेयर, कमाल मलिक एज प्रोफेसर मिश्रा, अनुज सिंह ढाका एज एच फोर स्टूडेंट, धीरज साजी एज होस्टल स्टाफ, निषाद मंदलाकर एज फुटबॉल रेफरी। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे ही होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। छिछोरे इमेजर इज़ अ 2019 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कमिंग ऑफ एज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म, डायरेक्टेड बाई नितेश तिवारी, रिटन बाई तिवारी इन एसोसिएशन विद पीयूष गुप्ता एंड निखिल मेहरोत्रा, एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई साजिद नाडियाडवाला अंडर नाडियाडवाला ग्रैंडसन एंटरटेनमेंट विद फॉक्स स्टार स्टूडियोज acquiring the distribution rights based on Tiwari's experiences as a student of the Indian Institute of Technology, Bombay. The film stars Sushant Singh Rajput, Shraddha Kapoor, Varun Sharma, Tahir Rajvashin, Naveen Polishetty, Tushar Pandey and Shaharsh Kumar Shukla in the lead roles with Shishir Sharma and Mohammad Shamad in supporting roles. डायरेक्टेड बाई नितेश तिवारी, रिटन बाई नितेश तिवारी, पीयूष गुप्ता, निखिल मेहरोत्रा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई साजिद नाडियाडवाला, स्टारिंग सुशांत सिंह राजपूत, श्रद्धा कपूर, वरुण शर्मा, नवीन पॉलिशेटी, तुषार पांडे, ताहिर राजवासिन, प्रतीक बब्बर, शहर्ष कुमार शुक्ला, शिशिर शर्मा, मोहम्मद शमद। सिनेमेटोग्राफी अमिलेंदु चौधरी, एडिटेड बाई चारू श्री रॉय, म्यूजिक बाई सॉन्ग्स प्रीतम, बैकग्राउंड स्कोर स्कैम समरुद्दीन। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज फॉक्स स्टार स्टूडियोज, नाडियाडवाला ग्रैंडसन एंटरटेनमेंट, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई वॉल्ट डिज्नी स्टूडियोज मोशन पिक्चर। रिलीज डेट 6 सितंबर 2019, रनिंग टाइम 143 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बजट 50 करोड़ US डॉलर, 6.3 मिलियन, बॉक्स ऑफिस इज 215 करोड़ US डॉलर, 27 मिलियन। सेट पैरेलली इन द 1990s एंड 2019, छिछोरे टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अनिरुद्ध अनी पाठक, अ मिडिल एज्ड डिवोर्सी हुज शन राघव ट्राइज टू कमिट सुसाइड आफ्टर फेलिंग टू क्लियर एन एंट्रेंस एग्जामिनेशन एंड डेस्पाइट सर्वाइवल अपीयर्स अनविलिंग टू लिव। डेस्पिरेट एनी गोज अगेंस्ट द विशेस ऑफ हिज फॉर्मर गर्लफ्रेंड टर्न्ड एक्स वाइफ माया टू रिकाउंट हिज ओन एक्सपीरियंस इन अ ग्रुप ऑफ 6 फ्रेंड्स एज ही कंटिन्यूज अलोंग टू कन्विंस राघव द other 5 receive news of the tragedy and decide to join their friend in his pain and complete the story which they cherish as the greatest lesson in their lives. Principal photography commenced in September 2018. Chichore was released on 6 September 2019, receiving widespread critical and commercial acclaim for its direction, performances, social message, and portrayal of hostel life in Indian college, earning 215 crore rupees, $2,150 million, 28 million worldwide to embrace as a blockbuster. It went on to receive the National Film Award for Best Feature Film in Hindi at the 67th National Film Awards announced in 2021. It also received 5 nominations at the 65th Filmfare Award. Best Film, Best Director for Tiwari, Best Story, Best Dialogue, and Best Editing. This was Rajput's last theatrical release before his demise. Plot. Anirudh Anni Pathak is a divorced middle-aged man living with his teenage son Raga Pathak, an aspiring engineer who is awaiting the results of his entrance examination in the hope of enrolling in the Indian Institute of Technology. On the eve of the results, Annie gives Raghav a bottle of champagne, promising him that they will celebrate his success together. Unaware that Raghav is under intense pressure, the bottle of champagne only fuels Raghav's worries as to what will happen if he does not make it. The next day, while checking the results at his friend's apartment, Raghav finds out that he has not qualified for IIT JEE exam results, and afraid of being called a loser, he deliberately slips off the balcony to commit suicide, but survives, although in a fatal state. Annie rushes to the hospital, where he tries to comfort his ex-wife Maya Pathak. She blames Annie for not noticing how much pressure Raghav was in. Dr. Sunit Dev, SD Kashwekar, informs Maya and Annie that Raghav's condition is deteriorating as Raghav does not have the will to live. Realizing that his son is afraid of being called a loser, Annie, who stumbles upon pictures of his college days, begins to recount the tales of his time in college in an attempt to rekindle hope in Raghav, who he wants to believe that his father too was once a loser. During the recount, the story flashes back to 1992, when it was his first day of college at the National College of Technology campus. Annie is allotted a room in Hostel 4H4, which is famous for housing losers. The occupants of H4 have earned this tag for numerous unknown reasons, one of them being of the poorest quality of mess food on the entire campus. Dissatisfied, he applies to change his hostel block, although a clerk informs him that his application might take him. Meanwhile, a senior H4 student, Gurmeet Shaksa Singh Dhillon, pokes Annie in the foot the first time they meet, but they soon become friends, with Annie describing Shaksa as a hypersexual senior who was obsessed with pornography all the time. At this point, Raghav has a convulsion, causing Annie and Maya to panic, but Dr. Kashwekar reveals that he is now conscious, though his condition is still the same. When he asks about Shaksa, though Annie, convinced that Raghav was listening, goes in with Maya to meet Raghav, who doubts if it is indeed a true story. Annie, convinced that he just needs power to make his plan work, eventually traces Shaksa, who is currently working as a consultant in London, through a call and informs him about the tragedy. Shaksa postpones his work commitments and flies down to Mumbai to reunite with Annie and Maya. and sings Aksa, and initially dismayed Raghav recognizes him and puts all his doubts to rest as Shaksha continues with the story. Meanwhile, back in 1992, a super senior student named Raghuveer Ragi called Chalkar, a reputed hostelite of Hostel 3, H3, which is known to be world-class hostel and the absolute antithesis of H4 fast tracks, and his application and offers him to come to H3, but Annie has sudden changes of heart while discussing with Maya, later rejecting the offer, much to the charging of Regan, who reveals that H4 super senior Derek D'Souza, a well-known athlete, has been rotting for the past 3 years after having similarly rejected a previous offer. Cast: Sushant Singh Rajput as Anirudh, Annie Pathak, Shraddha Kapoor as Maya Sharma Pathak, Annie's love interest and later ex-wife, Varun Sharma as Gurmeet Shaksha Singh Dhillon, Annie's hypersexual senior who is obsessed with adult content, Navneet Polishetty as Himanshu, Asit Deshmukh, Annie and Mummy's senior and Shaksha classmate who has developed a bitter and swinger tongue, Tushar Pandey as Sundar, Mummy Srivastava, Annie's classmate who is tied to his mother upon string but is talented carom player, Tahir Rajvarshin as Derek D'Souza, Annie, Mummy Acid and Shaksha senior who has great athletic skills and is a chain smoker, Saharsh Kumar Shukla as Sahil Bevda, Avasthi Annie, Mummy Acid and Shaksha super senior who is an alcohol addict and a known cheese champion, Pratik Babbar as Raghuveer Ragi Chalkar, leader of team H3 who dictates Annie and Derek, Mohammad Samad as Raghav Pathak, Annie's and Maya Shan, Shishir Sharma as Dr. Sunit Dev, S.D. Kashvikar, Raghav's doctor, Nalnish Neel as Pandu, Chief Chef in H4 Mess, Avilasha Patil as the hard nurse treating Raghav, Shanad Verma as H4 staff member, Gautam Mahuja as Rajveer, Raghav's friend, Ashray Batra as Raghav Senior, Rohit Chauhan as Chris Cross, Neil Thopte as H3 Maradona, Akshay Nev as H3 Pele, Abhishek Joseph George as Venkatesh Naidu of Venki, Raghi's friend, a hostile in H3. Rudrashis Mazumdar as H4 Bangula Freshi, Nitin Kumar Singh as H4 Fish Freshi, Ranjan Raj as Abhimanyu, Danda Rathod and Nish Hostel friends in H4 who is chosen to contest for the hostel in a 42 kg weightlifting tournament, Rajia Sultana as Dulari Pitroda, Maya's hostel friend in H10 who competes with Danda in that 42 kg weightlifting tournament, others Gautam as Jitendra Singh Dhillon, Shaksha father, Sanjay Garodia as Amit Srivastava, Mummy's father, Vishal Gupta as H4 Asthma Kabaddi player, Kamal Malik as Professor Mishra, Anud Singh Dhaka as H4 student, Dheeraj Saji as hostel staff, Nishad Mandlakar as football referee. Hey. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे ही होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। छिछोरे इमेजर 2019 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कमिंग ऑफ एज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय नितेश तिवारी, रिटन बाय तिवारी इन एसोसिएशन विद पीयूष गुप्ता एंड निखिल मेहरोत्रा एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय साजिद नाडियाडवाला अंडर नाडियाडवाला ग्रैंडसन एंटरटेनमेंट विद फॉक्स स्टार स्टूडियोज एक्यूरिंग द डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन राइट्स बेस्ड ऑन तिवारीज एक्सपीरियंसिस एज अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ द इंडियन इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी बॉम्बे। द फिल्म स्टार सुशांत सिंह राजपूत, श्रद्धा कपूर, वरुण शर्मा, ताहिर राजवशिन, नवीन पोलिशेटी, तुषार पांडे एंड शहरश कुमार शुक्ला इन द लीड रोल्स विद शिशिर शर्मा एंड मोहम्मद शमद इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। डायरेक्टेड बाय नितेश तिवारी, रिटन बाय नितेश तिवारी, पीयूष गुप्ता, निखिल मेहरोत्रा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय साजिद नाडियाडवाला, स्टारिंग सुशांत सिंह राजपूत, श्रद्धा कपूर, वरुण शर्मा, नवीन पोलिशेटी, तुषार पांडे, ताहिर राजवशिन, प्रतीक बब्बर, शहर्ष कुमार शुक्ला, शिशिर शर्मा, मोहम्मद शमद। सिनेमेटोग्राफी अमिलेंदु चौधरी, एडिटेड बाय चारू श्री रॉय, म्यूजिक बाय सॉन्ग्स प्रीतम, बैकग्राउंड स्कोर स्कैम समरुद्दीन। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज फॉक्स स्टार स्टूडियोज, नाडियाडवाला ग्रैंडसन एंटरटेनमेंट, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय वॉल्ट डिज्नी स्टूडियो मोशन पिक्चर। रिलीज डेट 6 सितंबर 2019। रनिंग टाइम 143 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। बजट 50 करोड़ US डॉलर, 6.3 मिलियन। बॉक्स ऑफिस इज 215 करोड़ US डॉलर, 27 मिलियन। सेट पैरेलली इन द 1990s एंड 2019, छिछोरे टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अनिरुद्ध अनी पाठक, अ मिडिल एज्ड डिवोर्सी हुज शन राघव ट्राइज टू कमिट सुसाइड आफ्टर फेलिंग टू क्लियर एन एंट्रेंस एग्जामिनेशन एंड डेस्पाइट सर्वाइवल अपीयर्स अनविलिंग टू लिव। डेस्पिरेट एनी गोज अगेंस्ट द विशेस ऑफ हिज फॉर्मर गर्लफ्रेंड टर्न्ड एक्स वाइफ माया टू रिकाउंट हिज ओन एक्सपीरियंस इन अ ग्रुप ऑफ 6 फ्रेंड्स एज ही कंटिन्यूज अलोंग टू कन्विंस राघव द अदर 5 रिसीव न्यू ऑफ द ट्रेजिडी एंड डिसाइड टू जॉइन देयर फ्रेंड इन हिज पेन एंड कंप्लीट द स्टोरी विच दे चेरिश एज द ग्रेटेस्ट लेसन इन देयर लिव्स। प्रिंसिपल फोटोग्राफी commenced in September 2018. Chichore was released on 6 September 2019, receiving widespread critical and commercial acclaim for its direction, performances, social message and portrayal of hostel life in Indian college, earning 215 crore rupees, $2,150 million, 28 million worldwide to embrace as a blockbuster. It went on to receive the National Film Award for Best Feature Film in Hindi at the 67th National Film Awards announced in 2021. It also received 5 nominations at the 65th Filmfare Award. Best Film, Best Director for Tiwari, Best Story, Best Dialogue and Best Editing. This was Rajput's last theatrical release before his demise. Plot: Anirudh Anni Pathak is a divorced middle-aged man living with his teenage son Raghav Pathak, an aspiring engineer who is awaiting the results of his entrance examination in the hope of enrolling and the Indian Institute of Technology. On the eve of the results, Annie gives Raghav a bottle of champagne, promising him that they will celebrate his success together. Unaware that Raghav is under intense pressure, the bottle of champagne only fuels Raghav's worries as to what will happen if he does not make it. The next day, while checking the results at his friend's apartment, Raghav finds out that he has not qualified for IIT JEE exam results and afraid of being called a loser, he deliberately slips off the balcony to commit suicide, but survives, although in a fatal state. Annie rushes to the hospital, where he tries to comfort his ex-wife Maya Pathak. She blames Annie for not noticing how much pressure Raghav was in. Dr. Sunit Dev, SD Kashwekar, informs Maya and Annie that Raghav's condition is deteriorating as Raghav does not have the will to live. Realizing that his son is afraid of being called a loser, Annie, who stumbles upon pictures of his college days, begins to recount the tales of his time in college in an attempt to rekindle hope in Raghav, who he wants to believe that his father too was once a loser. During the recount, the story flashes back to 1992, when it was his first day of college at the National College of Technology campus. Annie is allotted a room in Hostel 4H4, which is famous for housing losers. The occupants of H4 have earned this tag for numerous unknown reasons, one of them being of the poorest quality of mess food on the entire campus. Dissatisfied, he applies to change his hostel block, although a clerk informs him that his application might take him. Meanwhile, a senior H4 student, Gurmeet Shaksa Singh Dhillon, pokes Annie in the foot the first time they meet, but they soon become friends, with Annie describing Shaksa as a hypersexual senior who was obsessed with pornography all the time. At this point, Raghav has a convulsion, causing Annie and Maya to panic, but Dr. Kashwekar reveals that he is now conscious, though his condition is still the same. When he asks about Shaksa, though Annie, convinced that Raghav was listening, goes in with Maya to meet Raghav, who doubts if it is indeed a true story. Annie, convinced that he just needs power to make his plan work, eventually traces Shaksa, who is currently working as a consultant in London, through a call and informs him about the tragedy. Shaksa postpones his work commitments and flies down to Mumbai to reunite with Annie and Maya. And seeing Shaksa, and initially dismayed, Raghav recognizes him and puts all his doubts to rest as Shaksa continues with the story. Meanwhile, back in 1992, a super senior student named Raghuveer Raghi Kaul Chalkar, a reputed hostelite of Hostel 3, H3, which is known to be world-class hostel and the absolute antithesis of H4, fast tracks Annie's application and offers him to come to H3, but Annie has sudden changes of heart while discussing with Maya, later rejecting the offer, much to the charging of Ragging, who reveals that H4 super senior Ter D'Souza, a well-known athlete, has been plotting for the past 3 years after having similarly rejected a previous offer. Cast. सुशांत सिंह राजपूत एज अनिरुद्ध, एनी पाठक, श्रद्धा कपूर एज माया शर्मा पाठक, एनीज लव इंटरेस्ट एंड लेटर एक्स वाइफ, वरुण शर्मा एज गुरमीत सेक्सा सिंह ढिल्लन, एनीज हाइपर सेक्सुअल सीनियर हु इज ऑब्जर्व विथ अडल्ट कंटेंट, नवनीत पॉलीशेटी एज हिमांशु, एसिड देशमुख एनी एंड मम्मीज सीनियर एंड सेक्सा क्लासमेट हु हैज़ डेवलप्ड अ बिटर एंड स्विंगर टंग, तुषार पांडे एज सुंदर मम्मी श्रीवास्तवा एनीज क्लासमेट हु इज टाइड टू हिज मदर अपॉन स्ट्रिंग बट इज टैलेंटेड कैरम प्लेयर, ताहिर राजवासिन एज डेरेक डिसूजा एनी मम्मी एसिड एंड सेक्सा सीनियर हु हैज़ ग्रेट एथलेटिक स्किल्स एंड इज अ चेन स्मोकर, शाहर्ष कुमार शुक्ला एज साहिल बेवड़ा अवस्थी एनी मम्मी एसिड एंड सेक्सा सुपर सीनियर हु इज एन एल्कोहल एडिक्ट एंड नॉन चीज चैम्पियन, प्रतीक बब्बर एज रघुवीर रगी चालकर लीडर ऑफ टीम एच थ्री हु डिटेट्स एनी एंड डेरेक, मोहम्मद शमद एज राघव पाठक एनीज एंड माया शन, शिशिर शर्मा एज डॉक्टर सुनीत देव, एच डी काशविकर राघव डॉक्टर, नलनीश नील एज पांडू चीफ सेफ इन एच फोर मैस, अभिलाषा पाटिल एज द हार्ट नर्स ट्रीटिंग राघव, शानाद वर्मा एज एच फोर स्टाफ मेंबर, गौतम महूजा एज राजवीर राघव फ्रेंड, आश्रय बत्रा एज राघव सीनियर, रोहित चौहान एज क्रिश क्रॉस, नील थोपते एज एच थ्री माराडोना, अक्षय नेव एज एच थ्री पेले, अभिषेक जोसेफ जॉर्ज एज वेंकटेश नायडू ऑफ वेंकी, रगीज फ्रेंड होस्टिलाइल इन एच थ्री, रुद्राशीष माजूमदार एज एच फोर बंगुला फ्रेशी, नितिन कुमार सिंह एज एच फोर फिश फ्रेशी, रंजन राज एज अभिमन्यु, दांदा राठौर एनीश होस्टल फ्रेंड्स इन एच फोर हु इज चूजन टू कॉन्टेस्ट फॉर द होस्टल इन अ 42 केजी वेटलिफ्टिंग टूर्नामेंट, रजिया सुल्ताना एज दुलारी पिटरोडा मायाज होस्टल फ्रेंड इन एच टेन हु कॉम्पेट्स विद दांदा इन दैट 42 केजी वेटलिफ्टिंग टूर्नामेंट, आदर्श गौतम एज जितेंद्र सिंह ढिल्लन शेक्षा फादर, संजय गरोडिया एज अमित श्रीवास्तवा मम्मीज फादर, विशाल गुप्ता एज एच फोर अस्थमा कबड्डी प्लेयर, कमाल मलिक एज प्रोफेसर मिश्रा, अनुज सिंह ढाका एज एच फोर स्टूडेंट, धीरज साजी एज होस्टल स्टाफ, निषाद मंदलाकर एज फुटबॉल रेफरी। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे ही होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुंच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। छिछोरे इमेजर इज अ 2019 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कमिंग ऑफ एज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म, डायरेक्टेड बाई नितेश तिवारी, रिटन बाई तिवारी इन एसोसिएशन विद पीयूष गुप्ता एंड निखिल मेहरोत्रा, एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई साजिद नाडियाडवाला अंडर नाडियाडवाला ग्रैंडसन एंटरटेनमेंट विद फॉक्स स्टार स्टूडियोज एक्यूरिंग द डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन राइट्स बेस्ड ऑन तिवारीज एक्सपीरियंसिस एज अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ द इंडियन इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी बॉम्बे। द फिल्म स्टार सुशांत सिंह राजपूत श्रद्धा कपूर, वरुण शर्मा, ताहिर राजवशिन, नवीन पोलिशेटी, तुषार पांडे एंड शहरश कुमार शुक्ला इन द लीड रोल्स विद शिशिर शर्मा एंड मोहम्मद शमद इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। डायरेक्टेड बाय नितेश तिवारी, रिटन बाय नितेश तिवारी, पीयूष गुप्ता, निखिल मेहरोत्रा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय साजिद नाडियाडवाला, स्टारिंग सुशांत सिंह राजपूत, श्रद्धा कपूर, वरुण शर्मा, नवीन पॉलिशेटी, तुषार पांडे, ताहिर राजवाशिन, प्रतीक बब्बर, शहर्ष कुमार शुक्ला, शिशिर शर्मा, मोहम्मद शमद। सिनेमेटोग्राफी अमिलेंदु चौधरी, एडिटेड बाय चारू श्री रॉय, म्यूजिक बाय सॉन्ग्स प्रीतम, बैकग्राउंड स्कोर स्कैम समरुद्दीन। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज फॉक्स स्टार स्टूडियोज, नाडियाडवाला ग्रैंडसन एंटरटेनमेंट, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय वॉल्ट डिज्नी स्टूडियो मोशन पिक्चर। रिलीज डेट 6 सितंबर 2019, रनिंग टाइम 143 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बजट 50 करोड़ $, $6.3 मिलियन, बॉक्स ऑफिस इज 215 करोड़ $, $27 मिलियन। Set parallelly in the 1990s and 2019, Chichore tells the story of Anirudh Anni Pathak, a middle-aged divorcee whose son Raghav tries to commit suicide after failing to clear an entrance examination and despite survival appears unwilling to live. Desperate, Anni goes against the wishes of his former girlfriend turned ex-wife Maya to recount his own experience in a group of 6 friends, as he continues along to convince Raghav. The other 5 receive news of the tragedy and decide to join their friend in his pain and complete the story, which they cherish as the greatest lesson in their lives. Principal photography commenced in September 2018. Chichore was released on 6 September 2019, receiving widespread critical and commercial acclaim for its direction, performances, social message and portrayal of hostel life in Indian college, earning 215 crore rupees, $2,150 million, $28 million worldwide to embrace as a blockbuster. It went on to receive the National Film Award for Best Feature Film in Hindi at the 67th National Film Awards announced in 2021. It also received 5 nominations at the 65th Filmfare Award. Best Film, Best Director for Tiwari, Best Story, Best Dialogue, and Best Editing. This was Rajput's last theatrical release before his demise. Plot: Anirudh Anni Pathak is a divorced middle-aged man living with his teenage son Raghav Pathak, an aspiring engineer who is awaiting the results of his entrance examination in the hope of enrolling in the Indian Institute of Technology. On the eve of the results, Anni gives Raghav a bottle of champagne, promising him that they will celebrate his success together. Unaware that Raghav is under intense pressure, the bottle of champagne only fuels Raghav's worries as to what will happen if he does not make it. The next day, while checking the results at his friend's apartment, Raghav finds out that he has not qualified for IIT JEE exam results and afraid of being called a loser, he deliberately slips off the balcony to commit suicide but survives, although in a fatal state. Anni rushes to the hospital where he tries to comfort his ex-wife Maya Pathak. She blames Anni for not noticing how much pressure Raghav was in. Dr. Sunit Dev, SD Kashwekar, informs Maya and Anni that Raghav's condition is deteriorating as Raghav does not have the will to live. Realizing that his son is afraid of being called a loser, Annie, who stumbles upon pictures of his college days, begins to recount the tales of his time in college in an attempt to rekindle hope in Raghav, who he wants to believe that his father too was once a loser. During the recount, the story flashes back to 1992, when it was his first day of college at the National College of Technology campus. Annie is allotted a room in Hostel 4H4, which is famous for housing losers. The occupants of H4 have earned this tag for numerous unknown reasons, one of them being of the poorest quality of mess food on the entire campus. Dissatisfied, he applies to change his hostel block, although a clerk informs him that his application might take him. Meanwhile, a senior H4 student, Gurmeet Shaksa Singh Dhillon, pokes Annie in the foot the first time they meet, but they soon become friends, with Annie describing Shaksa as a hypersexual senior who was obsessed with pornography all the time. At this point, Raghav has a convulsion, causing Annie and Maya to panic, but Dr. Kashwekar reveals that he is now conscious, though his condition is still the same. When he asks about Shaksa, though Annie, convinced that Raghav was listening, goes in with Maya to meet Raghav, who doubts if it is indeed a true story. Annie, convinced that he just needs power to make his plan work, eventually traces Shaksa, who is currently working as a consultant in London, through a call and informs him about the tragedy. Shaksa postpones his work commitments and flies down to Mumbai to reunite with Annie and Maya. And seeing Shaksa, an initially dismayed Raghav recognizes him and puts all his doubts to rest as Shaksa continues with the story. Meanwhile, back in 1992, a super senior student named Raghuveer Raghi Kaul Chalkar, a reputed hostelite of Hostel 3, H3, which is known to be world-class hostel and the absolute antithesis of H4, fast tracks Annie's application and offers him to come to H3, but Annie has sudden changes of heart while discussing with Maya, later rejecting the offer, much to the charging of Ragging, who reveals that H4 super senior Ter D'Souza, a well-known athlete, has been plotting for the past 3 years after having similarly rejected a previous offer. Cast: Sushant Singh Rajput as Anirudh, Annie Pathak, Shraddha Kapoor as Maya Sharma Pathak, Annie's love interest and later ex-wife, Varun Sharma as Gurmeet Shaksa Singh Dhillon, Annie's hypersexual senior who is obsessed with adult content, Navneet Polishetty as Himanshu, Acid Deshmukh, Annie and Mummy's senior and Shaksa classmate who has developed a bitter and swinger tongue, Tushar Pandey as Shundar, Mummy Srivastava, Annie's classmate who is tied to his mother upon string but is talented carom player, Tahir Rajvarshin as Derek D'Souza, Annie, Mummy Acid and Shaksa senior who has great athletic skills and is a chain smoker, Saharsh Kumar Shukla as Sahil Bevda, Avasthi Annie, Mummy Acid and Shaksa super senior who is an alcohol addict and a known cheese champion, प्रतीक बब्बर एच रघुवीर रगी चालकर लीडर ऑफ टीम एच थ्री हु डिटेट्स एनी एंड डेरेक मोहम्मद शमद एच राघव पाठक एनीज एंड मायाशन शिशिर शर्मा एच डॉक्टर सुनीत देव एच डी काशविकर राघव डॉक्टर नलनीश नील एच पांडू चीफ सेफ इन एच फोर मैस अभिलाषा पाटिल एज द हार्ट नर्स ट्रीटिंग राघव शानाद वर्मा एच फोर स्टाफ मेंबर गौतम महूजा एच राजवीर राघव फ्रेंड आश्रय बत्रा एच राघव सीनियर रोहित चौहान एच क्रिश क्रॉस नील थोपते एच थ्री माराडोना अक्षय नेव एच थ्री पेले अभिषेक जोसेफ जॉर्ज एस वेंकटेश नायडू ऑफ वेंकी रगीज फ्रेंड होस्टिलाइल इन एच थ्री रुद्राशीष माजूमदार एच फोर बंगुला फ्रेशी नितिन कुमार सिंह एच फोर फिश फ्रेशी रंजन राज एच अभिमन्यु दांदा राठौर एनी होस्टल फ्रेंड्स इन एच फोर हु इज चूजन टू कॉन्टेस्ट फॉर द होस्टल इन अ 42 केजी वेटलिफ्टिंग टूर्नामेंट रजिया सुल्ताना एज दुलारी पिटरोडा मायाज होस्टल फ्रेंड इन एच टेन हु कॉम्पेट्स विद दांदा इन दैट 42 केजी वेटलिफ्टिंग टूर्नामेंट आदर्श गौतम एज जितेंद्र सिंह ढिल्लन शिक्षा फादर संजय गरोडिया एज अमित श्रीवास्तवा मम्मीज फादर विशाल गुप्ता एच फोर अस्थमा कबड्डी प्लेयर कमाल मलिक एज प्रोफेसर मिश्रा अनुज सिंह ढाका एच फोर स्टूडेंट धीरज साजी एज होस्टल स्टाफ निषाद मंदलाकर एज फुटबॉल रेफरी हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे ही होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। छिछोरे इमेजर इज़ द 2019 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कमिंग ऑफ एज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय नितेश तिवारी रिटन बाय तिवारी इन एसोसिएशन विद पीयूष गुप्ता एंड निखिल मेहरोत्रा एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय साजिद नाडियाडवाला अंडर नाडियाडवाला ग्रैंडसन एंटरटेनमेंट विद फॉक्स स्टार स्टूडियोज acquiring the distribution rights based on Tiwari's experiences as a student of the Indian Institute of Technology, Bombay. The film stars Sushant Singh Rajput, Shraddha Kapoor, Varun Sharma, Tahir Rajvashin, Naveen Polishetty, Tushar Pandey and Saharsh Kumar Shukla in the lead roles with Shishir Sharma and Mohammad Shamad in supporting roles. Directed by Nitesh Tiwari, written by Nitesh Tiwari, Piyush Gupta, Nikhil Mehrotra, produced by Sajid Nadiadwala, starring Sushant Singh Rajput, Shraddha Kapoor, Varun Sharma, Naveen Polishetty, Tushar Pandey, Tahir Rajvashin, Pratik Babbar, Saharsh Kumar Shukla, Shishir Sharma, Mohammad Shamad. Cinematography, Amilendu Chaudhary, edited by चारू श्री रॉय म्यूजिक वाइज सॉन्ग्स प्रीतम बैकग्राउंड स्कोर स्कैम समरुद्दीन प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज फॉक्स स्टार स्टूडियोज नाडियाडवाला ग्रैंडसन एंटरटेनमेंट डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई वॉल्ट डिज्नी स्टूडियोज मोशन पिक्चर रिलीज डेट 6 सितंबर 2019 रनिंग टाइम 143 मिनट्स कंट्री इंडिया लैंग्वेज हिंदी बजट $50 crore, $6.3 million. Box office is 215 crore, $27 million. Set parallelly in the 1990s and 2019, Chichore tells the story of Anirudh Ani Pathak, a middle-aged divorcee whose son Raghav tries to commit suicide after failing to clear an entrance examination, and despite survival appears unwilling to live. Desperate, Ani goes against the wishes of his former girlfriend turned ex-wife Maya to recount his own experience in a group of six friends, as he continues along to convince Raghav. The other five receive news of the tragedy and decide to join their friend in his pain and complete the story, which they cherish as the greatest lesson in their lives. Principal photography commenced in September 2018. Chichore was released on 6 September 2019, receiving widespread critical and commercial acclaim for its direction, performances, social message, and portrayal of hostel life in Indian college, earning 215 crore rupees, $2,150 million, $28 million worldwide. To embrace as a blockbuster, it went on to receive the National Film Award for Best Feature Film in Hindi at the 67th National Film Awards, announced in 2021. It also received 5 nominations at the 65th Filmfare Award: Best Film, Best Director for Tiwari, Best Story, Best Dialogue, and Best Editing. This was Rajput's last theatrical release before his demise. Plot: Anirudh Ani Pathak is a divorced middle-aged man living with his teenage son Raghav Pathak, an aspiring engineer who is awaiting the results of his entrance examination in the hope of enrolling in the Indian Institute of Technology. On the eve of the results, Ani gives Raghav a bottle of champagne, promising him that they will celebrate his success together. Unaware that Raghav is under intense pressure, the bottle of champagne only fuels Raghav's worries as to what will happen if he does not make it. The next day, while checking the results at his friend's apartment, Raghav finds out that he has not qualified for IIT JEE exam results, and afraid of being called a loser, he deliberately slips off the balcony to commit suicide, but survives, although in a fatal state. Ani rushes to the hospital, where he tries to comfort his ex-wife Maya Pathak. She blames Ani for not noticing how much pressure Raghav was in. Dr. Sunit Dev, SD Kashwikar, informs Maya and Ani that Raghav's condition is deteriorating as Raghav does not have the will to live. Realizing that his son is afraid of being called a loser, Ani, who stumbles upon pictures of his college days, begins to recount the tales of his time in college in an attempt to rekindle hope in Raghav, who he wants to believe that his father too was once a loser. During the recount, the story flashes back to 1992, when it was his first day of college at the National College of Technology campus. Ani is allotted a room in Hostel 4H4, which is famous for housing losers. The occupants of H4 have earned this tag for numerous unknown reasons, one of them being of the poorest quality of mess food on the entire campus. Dissatisfied, he applies to change his hostel block, although a clerk informs him that His application might take him. Meanwhile, a senior H4 student, Gurmeet Shaksa, seeing Dylan pokes Annie in the foot the first time they meet, but they soon become friends, with Annie describing Shaksa as a hypersexual senior who was obsessed with pornography all the time. At this point, Raghav has a convulsion, causing Annie and Maya to panic, but Dr. Kashwekar reveals that he is now conscious, though his condition is still the same. When he asks about Shaksa, though Annie, convinced that Raghav was listening, goes in with Maya to meet Raghav, who doubts if it is indeed a true story. Annie, convinced that he just needs power to make his plan work, eventually traces Shaksa, who is currently working as a consultant in London, through a call and informs him about the tragedy. Shaksa postpones his work commitments and flies down to Mumbai to reunite with Annie and Maya. And seeing Shaksa, and initially dismayed, Raghav recognizes him and puts all his doubts to rest as Shaksa continues with the story. Meanwhile, back in 1992, a super senior student named Raghuveer Raghi Kaul Chalkar, a reputed hostelite of Hostel 3, H3, which is known to be world-class hostel and the absolute antithesis of H4 fast tracks, Annie's application and offers him to come to H3, but Annie has sudden changes of heart while discussing with Maya, later rejecting the offer, much to the charging of Raghi, who reveals that H4 super senior Ter D'Souza, a well-known athlete, has been plotting for the past 3 years after having similarly rejected a previous offer. Cast: Sushant Singh Rajput as Anirudh, Annie Pathak, Shraddha Kapoor as Maya Sharma Pathak, Annie's love interest and later ex-wife, Varun Sharma as Gurmeet Shaksa, Singh Dhillon, Annie's hypersexual senior who is obsessed with adult content, Navneet Poli Shetty as Himanshu, Acid Deshmukh, Annie and Mummy's senior and Shaksa classmate who has developed a bitter and swinger tongue, Tushar Pandey as Shundar, Mummy Srivastava, Annie's classmate who is tied to his mother upon string but is talented carom player, Tahir Rajbashin as Derek D'Souza, Annie, Mummy Acid and Shaksa senior who has great athletic skills and is a chain smoker, Saharsh Kumar Shukla as Sahil Bevda, Avasthi Annie, Mummy Acid and Shaksa super senior who is an alcohol addict and a known cheese champion, Pratik Babbar as Raghuveer Raghi Chalkar, leader of team H3 who dictates Annie and Derek, Mohammad Samad as Raghav Pathak, Annie's and Maya Shan, Shishir Sharma as Dr. Sunit Dev, S.D. Kashvikar, Raghav's doctor, Nalish Neel as Pandu, Chief Chef in H4 Mess, Avilasha Patil as the heart nurse treating Raghav, Shanad Verma as H4 staff member, Gautam Mahuja as Rajveer, Raghav's friend, Ashray Batra as Raghav Senior, Rohit Chauhan as Krish Cross, Neil Thopte as H3 Maradona, Akshay Nev as H3 Pele, Abhishek Joseph, George as Venkatesh Naidu of Venki, Raghi's friend, a hostile in H3. Rudrashis Mazumdar as S4, बंगुला फ्रेशी, नितिन कुमार सिंह एज H4 फिश फ्रेशी, रंजन राज एज अभिमन्यु, दांदा राठौर एनी होस्टल फ्रेंड्स इन H4 हु इज चूजन टू कॉन्टेस्ट फॉर द होस्टल इन अ 42 kg वेट लिफ्टिंग टूर्नामेंट, रजिया सुल्ताना एज दुलारी पिटरोडा, मायाज होस्टल फ्रेंड इन H10 हु कॉम्पेट्स विद दांदा इन दैट 42 kg वेट लिफ्टिंग टूर्नामेंट, आदर्श गौतम एज जितेंद्र सिंह ढिल्लन शैक्षा फादर, संजय गरोडिया एज अमित श्रीवास्तवा मम्मीज फादर, विशाल गुप्ता एज H4 अस्थमा कबड्डी प्लेयर, कमाल मलिक एज प्रोफेसर मिश्रा, अनुज सिंह ढाका एज H4 स्टूडेंट, धीरज साजी एज होस्टल स्टाफ, निषाद मंदलाकर एज फुटबॉल रेफरी। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे ही होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुंच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। छिछोरे इमेजर इज अ 2019 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कमिंग ऑफ एज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म, डायरेक्टेड बाय नितेश तिवारी, रिटन बाय तिवारी इन एसोसिएशन विद पीयूष गुप्ता एंड निखिल मेहरोत्रा, एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय साजिद नाडियाडवाला अंडर नाडियाडवाला ग्रैंडसन एंटरटेनमेंट विद फॉक्स स्टार स्टूडियोज एक्यूरिंग द डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन राइट्स बेस्ड ऑन तिवारीज एक्सपीरियंसिस एज अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ द इंडियन इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी बॉम्बे। द फिल्म स्टार सुशांत सिंह राजपूत, श्रद्धा कपूर, वरुण शर्मा, ताहिर राजवशिन, नवीन पोलिशेटी, तुषार पांडे एंड शहरज कुमार शुक्ला इन द लीड रोल्स विद शिशिर शर्मा एंड मोहम्मद शमद इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स। डायरेक्टेड बाय नितेश तिवारी, रिटन बाय नितेश तिवारी, पीयूष गुप्ता, निखिल मेहरोत्रा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय साजिद नाडियाडवाला, स्टारिंग सुशांत सिंह राजपूत, श्रद्धा कपूर, वरुण शर्मा, नवीन पोलिशेटी, तुषार पांडे, ताहिर राजवशिन, प्रतीक बब्बर, शहर्ष कुमार शुक्ला, शिशिर शर्मा, मोहम्मद शमद। सिनेमेटोग्राफी अमिलेंदु चौधरी, एडिटेड बाय चारू श्री रॉय, म्यूजिक बाय सॉन्ग्स प्रीतम, बैकग्राउंड स्कोर स्कैम समरुद्दीन। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज फॉक्स स्टार स्टूडियोज नाडियाडवाला ग्रैंडसन एंटरटेनमेंट, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय वॉल्ट डिज्नी स्टूडियोज मोशन पिक्चर। रिलीज डेट 6 सितंबर 2019, रनिंग टाइम 143 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, बजट 50 करोड़ US डॉलर, 6.3 मिलियन, बॉक्स ऑफिस इज 215 करोड़ US डॉलर, 27 मिलियन। सेट पैरेलली इन द 1990s एंड 2019, छिछोरे टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अनिरुद्ध अनी पाठक, अ मिडिल एज्ड डिवोर्सी हुज शन राघव ट्राइज टू कमिट सुसाइड आफ्टर फेलिंग टू क्लियर एन एंट्रेंस एग्जामिनेशन एंड डेस्पाइट सर्वाइवल अपीयर्स अनविलिंग टू लिव। डेस्पिरेट एनी गोज अगेंस्ट द विशेस ऑफ हिज फॉर्मर गर्लफ्रेंड टर्न्ड एक्स वाइफ माया टू रिकाउंट हिज ओन एक्सपीरियंस इन अ ग्रुप ऑफ 6 फ्रेंड्स एज ही कंटिन्यूज अलोंग टू कन्विंस राघव द अदर 5 रिसीव न्यू ऑफ द ट्रेजिडी एंड डिसाइड टू जॉइन देयर फ्रेंड इन हिज पेन एंड कंप्लीट द स्टोरी विच दे चेरिश एज द ग्रेटेस्ट लेसन इन देयर लिव्स। प्रिंसिपल फोटोग्राफी commenced in September 2018. Chichore was released on 6 September 2019, receiving widespread critical and commercial acclaim for its direction, performances, social message, and portrayal of hostel life in Indian college, earning 215 crore rupees, $2,150 million, 28 million worldwide to embrace as a blockbuster. It went on to receive the National Film Award for Best Feature Film in Hindi at the 67th National Film Awards announced in 2021. It also received 5 nominations at the 65th Filmfare Award. Best Film, Best Director for Tiwari, Best Story, Best Dialogue, Pen, Best Editing. This was Rajput's last theatrical release before his demise. Plot. Anirudh Anni Pathak is a divorced middle-aged man living with his teenage son Raghav Pathak, an aspiring engineer who is awaiting the results of his entrance examination in the hope of enrolling in the Indian Institute of Technology. On the eve of the results, Annie gives Raghav a bottle of champagne, promising him that they will celebrate his success together. Unaware that Raghav is under intense pressure, the bottle of champagne only fuels Raghav's worries as to what will happen if he does not make it. The next day, while checking the results at his friend's apartment, Raghav finds out that he has not qualified for IIT JEE exam results, and afraid of being called a loser, he deliberately slips off the balcony to commit suicide, but survives, although in a fatal state. Annie rushes to the hospital, where he tries to comfort his ex-wife Maya Pathak. She blames Annie for not noticing how much pressure Raghav was in. Dr. Sunit Dev, SD Kashwekar, informs Maya and Annie that Raghav's condition is deteriorating as Raghav does not have the will to live. Realizing that his son is afraid of being called a loser, Annie, who stumbles upon pictures of his college days, begins to recount the tales of his time in college in an attempt to rekindle hope in Raghav, who he wants to believe that his father too was once a loser. During the recount, the story flashes back to 1992, when it was his first day of college at the National College of Technology campus. Annie is allotted a room in Hostel 4H4, which is famous for housing losers. The occupants of H4 have earned this tag for numerous unknown reasons, one of them being of the poorest quality of mess food on the entire campus. Dissatisfied, he applies to change his hostel block, although a clerk informs him that his application might take him. Meanwhile, a senior H4 student, Gurmeet Shaksa Singh Dhillon, pokes Annie in the foot the first time they meet, but they soon become friends, with Annie describing Shaksa as a hypersexual senior who was obsessed with pornography all the time. At this point, Raghav has a convulsion, causing Annie and Maya to panic, but Dr. Kashwekar reveals that he is now conscious, though his condition is still the same. When he asks about Shaksa, though Annie, convinced that Raghav was listening, goes in with Maya to meet Raghav, who doubts if it is indeed a true story. Annie, convinced that he just needs power to make his plan work, eventually traces Shaksa, who is currently working as a consultant in London, through a call and informs him about the tragedy. Shaksa postpones his work commitments and flies down to Mumbai to reunite with Annie and Maya. and sings at Sa, and initially dismayed Raghav recognizes him and puts all his doubts to rest as Shaksha continues with the story. Meanwhile, back in 1992, a super senior student named Raghuveer Ragi called Chalkar, a reputed hostelite of Hostel 3, H3, which is known to be world-class hostel and the absolute antithesis of H4 fast tracks, and his application and offers him to come to H3, but Annie has sudden changes of heart while discussing with Maya, later rejecting the offer, much to the charging of Ragin, who reveals that H4 super senior Ter D'Souza, a well-known athlete, has been plotting for the past 3 years after having similarly rejected a previous offer. Cast: Sushant Singh Rajput as Anirudh, Annie Pathak, Shraddha Kapoor as Maya Sharma Pathak, Annie's love interest and later ex-wife, Varun Sharma as Gurmeet Shaksha Singh Dhillon, Annie's hypersexual senior who is obsessed with adult content, Navneet Polishetty as Himanshu, Acid Deshmukh, Annie and Mummy's senior and Shaksha classmate who has developed a bitter and swinger tongue, Tushar Pandey as Shundar, Mummy Srivastava, Annie's classmate who is tied to his mother, a pawn string but is talented carom player, Tahir Rajbashin as Derek D'Souza, Annie, Mummy Acid and Shaksha senior who has great athletic skills and is a chain smoker, Saharsh Kumar Shukla as Sahil Bevda, Avasthi Annie, Mummy Acid and Shaksha super senior who is an alcohol addict and a known cheese champion, Pratik Babbar as Raghuveer Ragi Chalkar, leader of team H3 who dictates Annie and Derek, Mohammad Samad as Raghav Pathak, Annie's and Maya Shan, Shishir Sharma as Dr. Sunit Dev, S.D. Kashvikar, Raghav's doctor, Nalnish Neel as Pandu, Chief Chef in H4 Mess, Avilasha Patil as the heart nurse treating Raghav, Shanad Verma as H4 staff member, Gautam Mahuja as Rajveer, Raghav's friend, Ashray Batra as Raghav senior, Rohit Chauhan as Krish Krosh, Neil Thopte as H3 Maradona, Akshay Nev as H3 Pele, Abhishek Joseph George as Venkatesh Naidu of Venki, Raghi's friend a hostile in H3. Rudrashis Mazumdar as H4 Bangula Freshi, Nitin Kumar Singh as H4 Fish Freshi, Ranjan Raj as Abhimanyu, Danda Rathod and Nish Hostel friends in H4 who is chosen to contest for the hostel in a 42 kg weightlifting tournament, Rajia Sultana as Dulari Pitroda, Maya's hostel friend in H10 who competes with Danda in that 42 kg weightlifting tournament, Adarsh Gautam as Jitendra Singh Dhillon, Shaksha father, Sanjay Garodia as Amit Srivastava, Mummy's father, Vishal Gupta as H4 Asthma Kabaddi player, Kamal Malik as Professor Mishra, Anud Singh Dhaka as H4 student, Dheeraj Saji as hostel staff, Nishad Mandlakar as football referee. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे ही होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। छिछोरे इमेजर इज़ अ 2019 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कमिंग ऑफ एज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म, डायरेक्टेड बाई नितेश तिवारी, रिटन बाई तिवारी इन एसोसिएशन विद पीयूष गुप्ता एंड निखिल मेहरोत्रा, एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई साजिद नाडियाडवाला अंडर नाडियाडवाला ग्रैंडसन एंटरटेनमेंट विद फॉक्स स्टार स्टूडियोज acquiring the distribution rights based on Tiwari's experiences as a student of the Indian Institute of Technology, Bombay. The film stars Sushant Singh Rajput, Shraddha Kapoor, Varun Sharma, Tahir Rajvashin, Naveen Polishetty, Tushar Pandey and Shaharsh Kumar Shukla in the lead roles with Shishir Sharma and Mohammad Shamad in supporting roles. डायरेक्टेड बाई नितेश तिवारी, रिटन बाई नितेश तिवारी, पीयूष गुप्ता, निखिल मेहरोत्रा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई साजिद नाडियाडवाला, स्टारिंग सुशांत सिंह राजपूत, श्रद्धा कपूर, वरुण शर्मा, नवीन पॉलिशेटी, तुषार पांडे, ताहिर राजवासिन, प्रतीक बब्बर, शहर्ष कुमार शुक्ला, शिशिर शर्मा, मोहम्मद शमद। सिनेमेटोग्राफी अमिलेंदु चौधरी, एडिटेड बाई चारू श्री रॉय, म्यूजिक वाई सॉन्ग्स प्रीतम, बैकग्राउंड स्कोर स्कैम समरुद्दीन। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज फॉक्स स्टार स्टूडियोज, नाडियाडवाला ग्रैंडसन एंटरटेनमेंट, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई वॉल्ट डिज्नी स्टूडियोज मोशन पिक्चर। रिलीज डेट 6 सितंबर 2019। रनिंग टाइम 143 मिनट्स। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी। बजट 50 करोड़ US डॉलर, 6.3 मिलियन। बॉक्स ऑफिस इज 215 करोड़ US डॉलर, 27 मिलियन। सेट पैरेलली इन द 1990s एंड 2019, छिछोरे टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ अनिरुद्ध अनी पाठक, अ मिडिल एज्ड डिवोर्सी हुज शन राघव ट्राइज टू कमिट सुसाइड आफ्टर फेलिंग टू क्लियर एन एंट्रेंस एग्जामिनेशन एंड डेस्पाइट सर्वाइवल अपीयर्स अनविलिंग टू लिव। डेस्पिरेट एनी गोज अगेंस्ट द विशेस ऑफ हिज फॉर्मर गर्लफ्रेंड टर्न्ड एक्स वाइफ माया टू रिकाउंट हिज ओन एक्सपीरियंस इन अ ग्रुप ऑफ 6 फ्रेंड्स एज ही कंटिन्यूज अलोंग टू कन्विंस राघव द other 5 receive news of the tragedy and decide to join their friend in his pain and complete the story which they cherish as the greatest lesson in their lives. Principal photography commenced in September 2018. Chichore was released on 6 September 2019, receiving widespread critical and commercial acclaim for its direction, performances, social message and portrayal of hostel life in Indian college, earning 215 crore rupees, $2,150 million, 28 million worldwide. To embrace as a blockbuster, it went on to receive the National Film Award for Best Feature Film in Hindi at the 67th National Film Awards announced in 2021. It also received 5 nominations at the 65th Filmfare Award. Best Film, Best Director for Tiwari, Best Story, Best Dialogue, and Best Editing. This was Rajput's last theatrical release before his demise. Plot: Anirudh Anni Pathak is a divorced middle-aged man living with his teenage son Raghav Pathak, an aspiring engineer who is awaiting the results of his entrance examination in the hope of enrolling the Indian Institute of Technology. On the eve of the results, Annie gives Raghav a bottle of champagne, promising him that they will celebrate his success together. Unaware that Raghav is under intense pressure, the bottle of champagne only fuels Raghav's worries as to what will happen if he does not make it. The next day, while checking the results at his friend's apartment, Raghav finds out that he has not qualified for IIT JEE exam results, and afraid of being called a loser, he deliberately slips off the balcony to commit suicide, but survives, although in a fatal state. Annie rushes to the hospital, where he tries to comfort his ex-wife Maya Pathak. She blames Annie for not noticing how much pressure Raghav was in. Dr. Sunit Dev, SD Kashwekar, informs Maya and Annie that Raghav's condition is deteriorating as Raghav does not have the will to live. Realizing that his son is afraid of being called a loser, Annie, who stumbles upon pictures of his college days, begins to recount the tales of his time in college in an attempt to rekindle hope in Raghav, who he wants to believe that his father too was once a loser. During the recount, the story flashes back to 1992, when it was his first day of college at the National College of Technology campus. Annie is allotted a room in Hostel 4H4, which is famous for housing losers. The occupants of H4 have earned this tag for numerous unknown reasons, one of them being of the poorest quality of mess food on the entire campus. Dissatisfied, he applies to change his hostel block, although a clerk informs him that his application might take him. Meanwhile, a senior H4 student, Gurmeet Shaksa Singh Dhillon, pokes Annie in the butt the first time they meet, but they soon become friends, with Annie describing Shaksa as a hypersexual senior who was obsessed with pornography all the time. At this point, Raghav has a convulsion, causing Annie and Maya to panic, but Dr. Kashwekar reveals that he is now conscious, though his condition is still the same. When he asks about Shaksa, though Annie, convinced that Raghav was listening, goes in with Maya to meet Raghav, who doubts if it is indeed a true story. Annie, convinced that he just needs power to make his plan work, eventually traces Shaksa, who is currently working as a consultant in London, through a call and informs him about the tragedy. Shaksa postpones his work commitments and flies down to Mumbai to reunite with Annie and Maya. And seeing Shaksa, an initially dismayed Raghav recognizes him and puts all his doubts to rest as Shaksa continues with the story. Meanwhile, back in 1992, a super senior student named Raghuveer Raghi called Chalkar, a reputed hostelite of Hostel 3, H3, which is known to be world-class hostel and the absolute antithesis of H4, fast tracks Annie's application and offers him to come to H3, but Annie has sudden changes of heart while discussing with Maya, later rejecting the offer, much to the charging of Raghav, who reveals that H4 super senior Dare D'Souza, a well-known athlete, has been plotting for the past 3 years after having similarly rejected a previous offer. Cast. सुशांत सिंह राजपूत एज अनिरुद्ध, एनी पाठक, श्रद्धा कपूर एज माया शर्मा पाठक, एनीज लव इंटरेस्ट एंड लेटर एक्स वाइफ, वरुण शर्मा एज गुरमीत सेक्सा सिंह ढिल्लन, एनीज हाइपर सेक्सुअल सीनियर हु इज ऑब्जर्व विद अडल्ट कंटेंट, नवनीत पॉलीशेटी एज हिमांशु, एसिड देशमुख एनी एंड मम्मीज सीनियर एंड सेक्सा क्लासमेट हु हैज़ डेवलप्ड अ बिटर एंड स्विंगर टंग, तुषार पांडे एज सुंदर मम्मी श्रीवास्तवा एनीज क्लासमेट हु इज टाइड टू हिज मदर अपॉन स्ट्रिंग बट इज टैलेंटेड कैरम प्लेयर, ताहिर राजवासिन एज डेरेक डिसूजा एनी मम्मी एसिड एंड सेक्सा सीनियर हु हैज़ ग्रेट एथलेटिक स्किल्स एंड इज अ चेन स्मोकर, साहर्ष कुमार शुक्ला एज साहिल बेवड़ा अवस्थी एनी मम्मी एसिड एंड सेक्सा सुपर सीनियर हु इज एन एल्कोहल एडिक्ट एंड अ नॉन चीज चैम्पियन, प्रतीक बब्बर एज रघुवीर रगी चालकर लीडर ऑफ टीम एज थ्री हु डिटेट्स एनी एंड डेरेक, मोहम्मद शमद एज राघव पाठक एनीज एंड माया शन, शिशिर शर्मा एज डॉक्टर सुनीत देव, एच डी काशविकर राघव्स डॉक्टर, नलनीश नील एज पांडु चीफ सेफ इन एच फोर मैस, अभिलाषा पाटिल एज द हार्ट नर्स ट्रीटिंग राघव, शानाद वर्मा एज एच फोर स्टाफ मेंबर, गौतम मौजा एज राजवीर राघव्स फ्रेंड, आश्रय बत्रा एज राघव सीनियर, रोहित चौहान एज क्रिश क्रॉस, नील थोपते एज थ्री माराडोना, अक्षय नेव एज थ्री पेले, अभिषेक जोसेफ जॉर्ज एज वेंकटेश नायडू ऑफ वेंकी, रगीज फ्रेंड होस्टिलाइल इन एज थ्री, रुद्राशिष माजूमदार एज एच फोर बंगुला फ्रेशी, नितिन कुमार सिंह एज एच फोर फिश फ्रेशी, रंजन राज एज अभिमन्यु, दांदा राठौर एनीश होस्टल फ्रेंड्स इन एच फोर हु इज चूजन टू कॉन्टेस्ट फॉर द होस्टल इन अ 42 kg वेट लिफ्टिंग टूर्नामेंट, रजिया सुल्ताना एज दुलारी पिटरोडा मायाज होस्टल फ्रेंड इन एच टेन हु कॉम्पेट्स विद दांदा इन दैट 42 kg वेट लिफ्टिंग टूर्नामेंट, आदर्श गौतम एज जितेंद्र सिंह ढिल्लन शेक्षा फादर, संजय गरोडिया एज अमित श्रीवास्तवा मम्मीज फादर, विशाल गुप्ता एज एच फोर अस्थमा कबड्डी प्लेयर, कमाल मलिक एज प्रोफेसर मिश्रा, अनुज सिंह ढाका एज एच फोर स्टूडेंट, धीरज साजी एज होस्टल स्टाफ, निषाद मंदलाकर एज फुटबॉल रेफरी। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुंच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। छिछोरे इमेजर इज़ अ 2019 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कमिंग ऑफ एज कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म, डायरेक्टेड बाय नितेश तिवारी, रिटन बाय तिवारी इन एसोसिएशन विद पीयूष गुप्ता एंड निखिल मेहरोत्रा, एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय साजिद नाडियाडवाला अंडर नाडियाडवाला ग्रैंडसन एंटरटेनमेंट विद फॉक्स स्टार स्टूडियोज एक्यूरिंग द डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन राइट्स बेस्ड ऑन तिवारी एक्सपीरियंसिस एज अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ द इंडियन इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी बॉम्बे। द फिल्म स्टार सुशांत सिंह राजपूत, श्रद्धा कपूर, वरुण शर्मा, ताहिर राजवशिन, नवीन पॉलिशेटी, तुषार पांडे एंड शहरश कुमार शुक्ला इन द लीड रोल्स विद शिशिर शर्मा एंड मोहम्मद शमद इन सपोर्टिंग रोल्स. डायरेक्टेड बाई नितेश तिवारी, रिटन बाई नितेश तिवारी, पीयूष गुप्ता, निखिल मेहरोत्रा. प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई साजिद नाडियाडवाला. स्टारिंग सुशांत सिंह राजपूत, श्रद्धा कपूर, वरुण शर्मा, नवीन पॉलिशेटी, तुषार पांडे, ताहिर राजवाशिन, प्रतीक बब्बर, शहर्ष कुमार शुक्ला, शिशिर शर्मा, मोहम्मद शमद. सिनेमेटोग्राफी अमिलेंदु चौधरी. एडिटेड बाई चारू श्री रॉय. म्यूजिक बाई सॉन्ग्स प्रीतम. बैकग्राउंड स्कोर स्कैम समरुद्दीन. प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज फॉक्स स्टार स्टूडियोज, नाडियाडवाला ग्रैंडसन एंटरटेनमेंट. डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई वॉल्ट डिज्नी स्टूडियो मोशन पिक्चर. रिलीज डेट 6 सितंबर 2019. रनिंग टाइम 143 मिनट्स. कंट्री इंडिया. लैंग्वेज हिंदी. बजट 50 करोड़ US डॉलर, 6.3 मिलियन. बॉक्स ऑफिस इज 215 करोड़ US डॉलर, 27 मिलियन. Set parallelly in the 1990s and 2019, Chichore tells the story of Anirudh Anni Pathak, a middle-aged divorcee whose son Raghav tries to commit suicide after failing to clear an entrance examination and despite survival appears unwilling to live. Desperate, Anni goes against the wishes of his former girlfriend turned ex-wife Maya to recount his own experience in a group of 6 friends. Age he continues along to convince Raghav. The other 5 receive news of the tragedy and decide to join their friend in his pain and complete the story, which they cherish as the greatest lesson in their lives. Principal photography commenced in September 2018. Chichore was released on 6 September 2019, receiving widespread critical and commercial acclaim for its direction, performances, social message and portrayal of hostel life in Indian college, earning 215 crore rupees, $2,150 million, 28 million worldwide to embrace as a blockbuster. It went on to receive the National Film Award for Best Feature Film in Hindi at the 67th National Film Awards announced in 2021. It also received 5 nominations at the 65th Filmfare Award. Best Film, Best Director for Tiwari, Best Story, Best Dialogue, and Best Editing. This was Rajput's last theatrical release before his demise. Plot. Anirudh Anni Pathak is a divorced middle-aged man living with his teenage son Raghav Pathak, an aspiring engineer who is awaiting the results of his entrance examination in the hope of enrolling in the Indian Institute of Technology. On the eve of the results, Anni gives Raghav a bottle of champagne, promising him that they will celebrate his success together. Unaware that Raghav is under intense pressure, the bottle of champagne only fuels Raghav's worries as to what will happen if he does not make it. The next day, while checking the results at his friend's apartment, Raghav finds out that he has not qualified for IIT JEE exam results, and afraid of being called a loser, he deliberately slips off the balcony to commit suicide but survives, although in a fatal state. Anni rushes to the hospital where he tries to comfort his ex-wife Maya Pathak. She blames Anni for not noticing how much pressure Raghav was in. Dr. Sunit Dev, SD Kashwikar, informs Maya and Anni that Raghav's condition is deteriorating as Raghav does not have the will to live. Realizing that his son is afraid of being called a loser, Annie, who stumbles upon pictures of his college days, begins to recount the tales of his time in college in an attempt to rekindle hope in Raghav, who he wants to believe that his father too was once a loser. During the recount, the story flashes back to 1992, when it was his first day of college at the National College of Technology campus. Annie is allotted a room in Hostel 4H4, which is famous for housing losers. The occupants of H4 have earned this tag for numerous unknown reasons, one of them being of the poorest quality of mess food on the entire campus. Dissatisfied, he applies to change his hostel block, although a clerk informs him that his application might take him. Meanwhile, a senior H4 student, Gurmeet Shaksa Singh Dhillon, pokes Annie in the foot the first time they meet, but they soon become friends, with Annie describing Shaksa as a hypersexual senior who was obsessed with pornography all the time. At this point, Raghav has a convulsion, causing Annie and Maya to panic, but Dr. Kashwekar reveals that he is now conscious, though his condition is still the same. When he asks about Shaksa, though Annie, convinced that Raghav was listening, goes in with Maya to meet Raghav, who doubts if it is indeed a true story. Annie, convinced that he just needs power to make his plan work, eventually traces Shaksa, who is currently working as a consultant in London, through a call and informs him about the tragedy. Shaksa postpones his work commitments and flies down to Mumbai to reunite with Annie and Maya. And seeing Shaksa, an initially dismayed Raghav recognizes him and puts all his doubts to rest as Shaksa continues with the story. Meanwhile, back in 1992, a super senior student named Raghuveer Raghi called Chalkar, a reputed hostelite of Hostel 3, H3, which is known to be world-class hostel and the absolute antithesis of H4, fast tracks Annie's application and offers him to come to H3, but Annie has sudden changes of heart while discussing with Maya, later rejecting the offer, much to the charging of Ragging, who reveals that H4 super senior Terre D'Souza, a well-known athlete, has been rotting for the past 3 years after having similarly rejected a previous offer. Cast: Sushant Singh Rajput as Anirudh, Annie Pathak, Shraddha Kapoor as Maya Sharma Pathak, Annie's love interest and later ex-wife, Varun Sharma as Gurmeet Shaksa Singh Dhillon, Annie's hypersexual senior who is obsessed with adult content, Navneet Polishetty as Himanshu, Acid Deshmukh, Annie and Mummy's senior and Shaksa classmate who has developed a bitter and swinger tongue, Tushar Pandey as Sundar, Mummy Srivastava, Annie's classmate who is tied to his mother upon string but is talented carom player, Tahir Rajbashin as Derek D'Souza, Annie, Mummy Acid and Shaksa senior who has great athletic skills and is a chain smoker, Saharsh Kumar Shukla as Sahil Bevda, Avasthi Annie, Mummy Acid and Shaksa super senior who is an alcohol addict and a known cheese champion. प्रतीक बब्बर एज रघुवीर रगी चालकर लीडर ऑफ टीम एज थ्री हु डिटेट्स एनी एंड डेरिक मोहम्मद शमद एज राघव पाठक एनीज एंड माया शन शिशिर शर्मा एज डॉक्टर सुनीत देव एच डी काशविकर राघव डॉक्टर नलनीश नील एज पांडू चीफ सेफ इन एच फोर मैस अभिलाषा पाटिल एज द हार्ट नर्स ट्रीटिंग राघव शानाद वर्मा एज एच फोर स्टाफ मेंबर गौतम महूजा एज राजवीर राघव ब्रांड आश्रय बत्रा एज राघव सीनियर रोहित चौहान एज क्रिस क्रॉस नील थोपते एज एच थ्री माराडोना अक्षय नेव एज एच थ्री पेले अभिषेक जोसेफ जॉर्ज एज वेंकटेश नायडू ऑफ वेंकी रेगीज फ्रेंड होस्टिलाइल इन एच थ्री रुद्राशीष माजूमदार एज एच फोर बंगुला फ्रेशी नितिन कुमार सिंह एज एच फोर फिश फ्रेशी रंजन राज एज अभिमन्यु दांदा राठौर एनीश होस्टल फ्रेंड्स इन एच फोर हु इज चूजन टू कॉन्टेस्ट फॉर द होस्टल इन अ 42 केजी वेट लिफ्टिंग टूर्नामेंट रजिया सुल्ताना एज दुलारी पिटरोडा मायाज होस्टल फ्रेंड इन एच टेन हु कॉम्पेट्स विद दांदा इन दैट 42 केजी वेट लिफ्टिंग टूर्नामेंट आदर्श गौतम एज जितेंद्र सिंह ढिल्लन शिक्षा फादर संजय गरोडिया एज अमित श्रीवास्तवा मम्मीज फादर विशाल गुप्ता एज एच फोर अस्थमा कबड्डी प्लेयर कमाल मलिक एज प्रोफेसर मिश्रा अनुज सिंह ढाका एज एच फोर स्टूडेंट धीरज साजी एज होस्टल स्टाफ निषाद मंदलाकर एज फुटबॉल रेफरी